His Best Friend, 1962 film. His Best Friend, German, Sein bester Freund, is a 1962 West German drama film directed by Luis Trenker and starring Toni Sailer, Dietmar Schönherr and Hilti von Allmen.